all-time tag team champions, The New Day.
All right, honestly, I can say I never prepared or ready to have a man with a trombone swiveling his hips on the way to a fight. That's an acquired taste.
It is our first Hell in a Cell matchup of the night. 20 feet tall in a match department that The New Day requested to defend the SmackDown Tag Team title.
In your wildest imagination, when this rivalry began 4 months ago, who would have ever predicted it would end here inside Hell in a Cell?
Ring on the face of Xavier Woods. He looks excited.